might have some openings.
Oh, no, please. Don't.
What the? Grab the hostages!
You seeing this? What the hell is this?
I ain't messing around. Move it!
I can drop smoke pellets to conceal my movements.
Come on.
And he could get up and out of danger. He can't shoot what he can't see. Attacking head-on is a good way to get myself shot, and probably the hostage, too. But they won't expect an attack from above. Nobody ever does.
Is that thing out there with you?
Get off me!
I quit.
Hostage taker by crawling through the vent.
What the hell was that? You think it's the guy that hired us? You
get yourself to safety and call the police. They'll want to see what's going on here.
Okay, I will.
Keep back, Ross. I mean it.
Whoever you are, come near me, and I'll kill this guy. I ain't playing.
I got this guy coming.
I can fix the tower. Whatever you want. Just please don't hurt me.
All I want is for you to get yourself to safety. This tower malfunction is from storm damage. I need to set up a crime scene and find out what happened. I should start by identifying the victim. Victim's name is David Shannon, a Gotham Optics employee sent here to repair a faulty network tower. But what killed him? Scanning the DNA impact on the wall should provide an answer. Impact analysis indicates the victim was killed by some kind of explosion, originating at that access panel. I should scan it for additional clues. Looks like the panel was rigged to detonate when swiped with a key card. Someone really didn't want this tower repaired, and it looks like that same someone left a set of fingerprints behind. Alfred, I'm uploading some prints for analysis. Let me know what comes back.
Certainly, sir. Searching now. And here we are. They belong to one John F. Baker. He's a rather unremarkable criminal. Small jobs, mostly. And that's curious.
What's curious?
Mr. Baker's dead, sir. His body was recovered from the Diamond District just under an hour ago.
Looks like someone's tying up loose ends. I can bypass the booby-trapped access panel with my cryptographic sequencer, but I'll need the encryption codes from the victim's access card. Reviewing the crime scene will show me where it is. This card has the codes I need to hack any of the network tower's access panels. Alfred, contact the GCPD. Let them know about the body. Send the data from my analysis, too.
Certainly, sir. Does this mean you found the source of the disturbance?
I think so.
Well, if it isn't the King Thug himself. Figured it was only a matter of time before you showed up. Sorry about the mess downstairs.
Who is this?
Think of me as a great big mystery, one you're never going to solve.
Enigma, then.
Oh, you must think you're so clever. Well, how's this for clever? I've taken control of towers all over the city. As long as they're active, your Batwing's useless. And it looks like it's gonna stay that way. I mean, this one's practically begging to be taken offline, and you still can't hack it. Pun intended, of course. Black Mask's not going to like this.
What are you talking about?
Wouldn't you like to know?
With the jammer offline, I can travel here with the Batwing. Those relays are part of a distributed security system. I wonder what they're protecting. That must be where Enigma set up shop. I need to pay him a visit.
I see you've regained control of the Batwing, sir. I suppose it's off to Jezebel Plaza, then.
That's the plan. Then I've also got a lead on Enigma.
Well, don't overthink it too much, sir. We both know you'll eventually wind up doing both.
I should head for Jezebel Plaza.
Available units call in status. Possible assignment incoming.
Let's get a piece of that action!
The GCPD dispatcher just mentioned. I could go investigate, perhaps stop the crime, but I also need to get to the arms deal at Jezebel Plaza. I should use my grapnel accelerator.
I hope you'll try to keep a low profile tonight, sir.
Trust me, I'll take out those assassins before they even know I'm there.
It's not just that. If some curious child looks out to see who's pattering across their rooftop, they'll expect Santa Claus, not a black-clad bat creature.
I don't patter.
Cobblepots, man. Damn. Man, any good cops got cool? They're coming.
All units, if you are 10-10, please report in for potential assignment.
Looks like I'm the first one here. I need to find a spot where I can stake this place out unnoticed. Penguin. Not a dime changes hands in this city he can't tell you about. If anyone knows where Black Mask and his assassins are, it's him. But Penguin's hard to find. His men are doing a deal here. I'll make them talk.
Guys! So, little boys, what do you want for Christmas? Oh, wait, I already know. Now, let's see if you've been naughty or... Nice.
Santa Hat must be in charge.
Where's the rest of them?
Whoa, easy, Tiger. When you deal with us, you're dealing with the Penguin. This ain't some fly-by-night operation.
Let's see him then.
Hey, come on.
Hey, that freak's on our turf! Get him!
I think I can hit harder than you!
Penguin.
I don't know.
Where is he?
I swear.
Damn.
Wake up.
Talk. Where's Cobblepot?
Let me go!
If you insist.
Please, stop. Stop! I'll call. I'll tell you anything you want to know. Please!
Too late. I already have what I need.
Don't!
If I can read this SIM card, I may be able to locate Penguin. Alfred, I'm getting interference on my comm systems. Is that on your side?
No, sir. I'm seeing it as well. It's from the nearby GCR tower. It's the same signal jamming the Batwing's auto-nerve systems. I've highlighted the tower on your map.
I'll need to stop that signal before I can track down the Penguin.
Up so soon? Not that I blame you. This sort of thing really isn't your strong suit. Typical. I mean, why apply cognitive resources to a problem when you can just throw crap at it? Nicely, I'd have opened it for you. Congratulations are in order. Maybe you're not as stupid as I've been led to believe.
Why are you doing this, Enigma?
Direct, I like it. So, I'll tell you. Gotham's sullied. It's filled with brutes who control this city through violence and intimidation.
You didn't answer my question.
Because you didn't let me finish! I want to get rid of them, Batman, to improve Gotham's intellectual and moral standing. But I'm not a thug like you. My approach is a bit more refined.
What you're doing is no different than stealing. There's nothing refined about it.
Your response is as predictable as it is banal. Goodbye.
Now I can access the SIM card I took from that arms dealer and hack Penguin's communications.
Pretty pissed off about the deal going south.
Yeah, if I was involved in that, I'd be on my way out of the city.
Alfred, I'm reading a signal from Penguin's men, but it's not associated with any known wireless frequency.
Ah, yes, I see it here. Looks like Penguin runs his own private wireless network, using laptop transmitters serving as ad hoc comm stations. He's feeding his men frequencies via two-way radio. There are two of these comm stations near your position.
Good. Mark them on my map. If I can find and hack those walkie-talkies, I can triangulate Penguin's position. sense.
Oh, no!
Come check this out!
Find the next comm station, then I'll be able to triangulate Penguin's position.
Then mess with our shipment, like saving his own ass. So next time you want to make up a story, you better hope the person you're telling it to is dumber than you are. Oh, wait, that's right. There ain't no one dumber than you!
Mr. Cobblepot, I swear it was the Bat. He dropped Ricky off the roof of the clock tower straight into the Christmas tree.
I don't care what you think you saw. If you're not back here with my money the next 10 minutes, I'll cut your damn eyeballs out! And then you won't have to worry about seeing nothing ever again. Is that clear?
Yes, Mr. Cobblepot. I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot.
Where is some of Penguin's group? Maybe it's all a misunderstanding. Does it turn out to be a misunderstanding?
Guys!
Listen up. I know I ought to cancel our annual boiler deck fights after what happened tonight at Jezebel Plaza. But just
there
to
you
show
are.
You what a nice
I'm
guy
going to
I
final
am,
offer.
The fights are still on. So get yourself down to the ship right now if you want in on this.
Penguin's been hiding out on an old ship. No wonder he's been so hard to find.
Wait for laggers.
Snipers out. If I want to approach unnoticed, I should silently take out these snipers.
Was, you know, a truce. I'll probably get greedy. I feel like that's how it always happens. Get a taste of something good, then you want another and another. Don't care who you piss off in the process. Cops are gonna come hard for us now. I'm thinking they got bigger.
What
find him or he finds us. Let's go with plan A.
We're falling like dominoes! I thought we was friends!
Leave me alone!
Well, that comes
from anyway.
Oh man, he's just gonna whittle us down one at a time.